The Big Towner Phillies Sweet Reflection also won a division of the Molly Pitcher in 157-1, just a tick off Bardo Lobel's world record. But she was at her best in Lexington, winning all four of her starts over the Red Mile, including her elimination and the final of both the Katie Owen and the International Stallion Stakes. Her time in the Katie Owen final was 157-3.
But Bill O'Donnell and Sweet Reflection are home, five in front and cruising. Sweet Reflection in a romp.